Mayor Eric Adams has announced the migrant center at Randall's Island will be shut down next week. In addition, the mayor's office says a new relief center for asylum-seeking adult men will open at the Watson Hotel in Manhattan. Now, migrants currently at the Randall's Island site will be offered transport to that hotel starting next week. The mayor's office said this move is being done as the number of asylum seekers has slowed down in recent weeks.